Hi guys, I'm your main blogger from Deliriousness, back here with an update on our lives. Sorry it took 2 years for us to blog, upload our new Macy's Part 2 blog. It's been a road of conundrums.
Shut the hell up! Damn!
And I hope you guys really enjoy it. I promise you it's going to be like so funny. And it's going to be like another banger video. Promise. It's going to be something you're going to laugh at 24/7. Me, Dylan, Larry, Dixie. It's going to be lit. It's going to be lit. Even though our homegirl wasn't right there, my little bestie, she wasn't there. Spam the comments, free Kennedy, bring them back. Okay, our new video is going to be dropping soon. What day, I don't know, but it's going to be as soon. Right now, we're wrapping up last-minute edits, so the video can be perfect and to deliriousness standards, because are we delirious? No, we're not delirious. We're smart, period. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I promise you, it won't be the last. So keep, if you are new to the channel, please like, comment and subscribe, and also subscribe once again. For more videos,
hey,
turn on those
posts.
Okay, peace out, guys.
Is a Glock a gun?
Yes.
I thought it was a type of bridge. Is you're not a car? Maybe it's a car.
You thought?
I'm joking.
Over here, let me speak to you, baby. Talk to your body and teach you my language. I know you used to these women that's timid. See what I want, then I get up and get it. Hey, I know I get a little crazy. I need somebody to tame it. Hey, he love my lingo. I'm wet like a free throw. And when you done playing, let me know.
Hi, guys. It's the first day. We're over here getting breakfast in this. I don't know what the
fuck. Don't mind the hair right now. It doesn't I just didn't have time to do my hair because we had to go to breakfast. Okay.
Yeah.
And
and like also like you know I lost my money already.
Check your inside pockets.
But you know that's the tea, sis. So we'll see you later. And our outfit's cute. Okay. Bye.
Okay. So hi guys. Madison. Fuck you. Anyway, it's a little toasty in here. First of all, I'm dying. It's supposed to be 41 degrees outside. I was not cold. I'm still waiting for like myself to.
Because you're not that cute, and your hair is uneven. You look dusty.
Freeze right now. Hi, the sister, this one right here. You know, the goat. We love her. Everyone's like staring at me because like I'm pretty sure they never seen like someone wear a headscarf in public. But it's okay.
Y'all got them Walmart headbands.
Yeah, you know, Walmart headbands coming through, coming for Macy's 2018. Yeah.
Okay, hi guys. You see that thing up there, that big ball? That's the ball they dropped on New Year's Eve. And like, I wish we were here like around Christmas time, but like, I mean, it's good Thanksgiving because guess what? Thanksgiving is around the time when they start pulling out the Christmas decorations, which I'm very excited about. They have great structure and architecture. You can easily still hear. I'm surprised they don't have like the highest crime rate going on. We're in like big ass Times Square. And we're having like so much fun right now. Living our best life, you know. And we're going to spend the time in there, like rest of the time. It's 11:53. We have the rest of the day, like until 1 o'clock to spend in Times Square doing whatever we want. We're currently walking back to the hotel. We have 20 minutes, so we need to get to the hotel. And this thing needs to come up. We're doing the Christmas Spectacular Day today. We're going to see the Rockettes perform, which is like fucking amazing. Oh.
Look behind
hot.
You.
Got you, bitch.
Got it to me.
Cafe Manhattan.
Cock and Bull. Are we in Chinatown?
Did we walk the wrong way?
And
Cock
like,
and Bull.
Manhattan.
Cafe Manhattan.
Cock and Bull.
Cock and Bull.
Starbucks.
Wait, bitch, are we in Chinatown?
Hot bagels. Skechers. New Yorkers can't handle this because we finna blow up their bathrooms. Oh, man, ooh. This place want a Zen tattoo. of sativa on my boot.
Oh my god.
It's getting blow up.
I need a shit.
I need
to go shit.
Oh my god. Gotcha, bitch, cock and book. And they have like British England people, English people here. And it's like amazing. Cause like I've been speaking in my British accent to them.
No, she's been making fun of
Not really, I love the accents. Okay, let me rant real quick. So we went to a food stand, right? Cause like New York is expensive as we all know, but apparently Lafayette High, we did not kind of prepare for the most expensive like time of our lives. And so here we are, and at the street cart, so Dixie got a chicken on a stick. Okay, right? Now, how much was it, Dixie? Like, give us
$8.
$8 without seasoning. No seasoning.
Do you want to go to the NYC?
Oh, made me so mad. And then I got like a hot dog, and guess how much it was? $4. And
the chili, hot dog.
And it was cold too with the chili. I'm like, sis, what you doing? They need help down here. I'm like, they don't know good prices. And the ground is hot constantly from like the gas that's under it.
It's
also foul a little bit down here. And I'm like kind of suspicious. Well, so far we've enjoyed New York, despite their outrageous prices looking kind of dusty, but cute.